Hey everybody, I want to kind of show you an every once in a while vintage kind of hairstyle. It's kind of like victory rolls, and this is something just to do every once in a while. I've already kind of teased my hair a little bit because I had practiced it, because I hadn't done it in so long. So you may have to tease a little bit more than mine. You want to use hair that's not real clean. You know, third day hair works best for this. Just don't try this on the same day that you wash your hair. And also because you're going to tease it, so I don't like to tease my hair on the same day I wash it. One, because it won't hold, but also because I just messed up my pretty, you know, hair that I just washed. Okay, so all you're going to do is... gray hair. Okay, so grab from the top of your head to down below your ear. Sections. It don't have to be a huge section. And you can go all the way. I have this little short hair right here. Like a little frizzy hair. I'm just going to kind of tuck it behind right now. And I'm going to bring all this up. So it's almost down to my ear, but not quite. You can see kind of where I started, like right here. Okay, bring it up and out. This one I'm going to do out, and the other one I'm going to do more up, I think. So that way they're not exactly even, so you don't look like Mickey Mouse with them in the same spot. So... bring them out and just give it a tease. Be careful with it. Don't be rough. Don't break, you know, teasing's not good for your hair regardless. So don't be real rough with it. I can see my gray hair, a couple of gray hairs there. Okay, so we're going to give it a spray. Put those back in place where they need to go. Glasses out, so we're gonna bump them. Okay, so pull this out. We're gonna go out, and hopefully you can see this. I'm gonna take three fingers, go out to about right here, depending on how long your hair is for me. I don't want it to go so long that I have to wrap all of this, so I'm just gonna wrap this around my fingers, or roll all of it, I mean, and then start rolling. That way I don't have to roll from all the way out there. You don't have to have hair that's really, really long for this. You could do this on like even shoulder length, or I mean probably even shorter. Just as long as you have hair long enough that you can do the rolls. Okay, so I'm going to go from inside the front to the back, and then we're going to come around the back. So my fingers are kind of in the way, but I'm inside of the roll right here. And right now you could see through it to the back of the wall probably, but we're going to fix that. So start on the inside, so that you can hide the pin a little bit. And then we're going to lay it down just a little bit from the back. Hold on, I have it. I have something right here. Hold on. Okay. And I'm going to go from the back to the front. And I'm also just going to tuck that little, let me see, right here, from the front to the back again. Then just kind of give it a spray as you need to, pushing kind of the center in just a little bit so that you get the swirl look still. If you need a spray, go ahead and spray. Alright, so on this one, there's not going to be quite as much because it's off-center of the part a little bit. And we're going to try to do it at a different angle so that they don't line up exactly together. So this one, we're going to do more up than that one so that it's off-centered. So I'm going to go from the front to the back, hide your pin, and then I'm going to take some of the back, lay it down. I'm not taking the whole thing, I just took a little bit of the back, and then I'm going to go from the back to the front, kind of try to hide my pin. Okay, and then just smooth anything, stray hairs with hairspray, and you know, just smooth it. And then if you wanted to, you could curl this with big loose curls or something. I'm just kind of showing you the rolls right now. And I'm going to pin this so that it's not so poofing out there. And I'm not like super, I mean, I like big hair, I always say that, but I get a little self-conscious with it. So I don't want mine like huge. Some people might like them really big and huge like that. So I'm trying to avoid looking like Mickey Mouse though. So this is kind of what you're looking for though, is that you get this swirly effect. And mine are off center a little bit because I don't like the middle part and I don't want them exactly lined up. But you can just play with it and see what you like and what looks best to you. And then after you get this, just go ahead and curl this or something, and or however you want, you know, and you know, have the whole vintage type hairstyle. So anyway, I hope you like it. Thanks.